Because these corsets are literally a freaking pain to put on. Ooh. It's not a sub-piece. Say, you know what I mean? I'm that bitch in this dress. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Issa. If you're new here, welcome back to another video. As you can see by the title of this video, we're doing another Shein haul. And if you see that I have the same clothing as the other video, mind your business. Mind your business. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's kind of obvious I'm filming these videos the same day. I'm just posting them separately. Anyway, let's get right into this video. It's going to be a vacation Shein haul because I'm going to be going on vacation real soon and I'm super excited. So let me just show you guys everything that I got. Before we get on with this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Click that notification button. And follow me on Instagram. It's going to be in the screen or down below. Let me just hop right into this video. Okay, so this is the first little top I'm going to be showing you guys. I feel like I didn't tie it right. Maybe I can try to tighten it tighter because I need it to be tighter. Because if I don't hold it like this, it'll flap down and fall off of me. But this is such a cute corset. The next one I'm going to be showing you is a little bit similar. It's just a different color. This is what the back looks like. It's laced up and I'm pretty sure that I did it wrong. I hope that once I'm able to figure out how to tie it, it's gonna look more like this. Hopefully though, still like the material and still like the way that it looks on me, so I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. All right, because these corsets are literally a freaking pain to put on. Anyway, this is the second corset I wanted to show you guys. This one is in a brown. It feels like it's a similar look, but I feel like it's different as well. This is what the back looks like. This one tied a little tighter and it wasn't like, it didn't come all complicated. I was able to tie it a little bit. I can still kind of pull it to tie it a little bit tighter, but I don't want to because I'm about to take it off and it's just, I'm not doing it. I feel like it could be a little tighter though. So yeah, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10. I actually like this one a little better. Okay guys, so this is the first set I'm going to be showing. It is a white two-piece set. It's a shirt and a skirt. This is what it looks like completely. This is what the front looks like. This is what the back looks like. Honestly, I'm not sure if it's see-through, I think. Maybe it is, just a little tiny bit, but it's still cute if you wear it maybe like with pasties and a white pair of underwear. I actually really love this. It's not itchy. It's actually pretty comfy for the material that it is. It's kind of like that, I don't know how to explain it. Yeah, I think you could see it. But it is a 8 out of 10 for me because I think it's still cute. Oh, alright guys, so this is the second set. This is so freaking cute. I feel like I can style it a little better. I'm not sure. It's a little like dress cropped shirt with these little pants. The pants are so freaking comfy. I'm not sure if they're too big or if they look nice on me. This is what the back looks like. I don't have a bra under this as to why I'm covering it, but you can actually button it all the way down if you really wanted to. I give this a 9 out of 10 because I think it's super cute and I can style it like super comfy, and yeah, the fabric is also really nice. All right, so this is the next set. It's a black set. You know I have to come with my black pieces, and I have some few other black pieces because you cannot go wrong with black. You can't go wrong with white, but it depends because you're shopping on Shein. And a lot of this white stuff is see-through and I don't like that. So this is a shirt. It's just a regular black tank top, but this is a skirt. It has a slit. It's like up to here. And it's kind of pretty long. Let me just, this is the skirt. The whole piece set. Ooh, it looks nice. The back. I actually really like this set to run a little errand, to chill at home, to go out to like brunch or a lunch date, whatever. And yeah, so it's gonna be a 9 out of 10 for me. Alright guys, so now we're moving on to dresses. One of my favorite parts. This is the first dress that I got from Shein. It's a white multiple split dress, I guess you would call it. It's not see-through, it's just, you know, it's cold in here, and like if you know, you know. Anyway, this is the back of the dress. Super regular, looks just like the front, I feel. Not regular, because this dress is not regular, but it looks like the front. That's what I meant. This is the bottom. This is where the dress hits me, so it's a pretty long dress, but I love it and I feel so like I'm that bitch in this dress. Like, I'm that girl. Anyway, this dress is a 9 out of 10. Maybe an 8 out of 10, because I know I have a few dresses that I feel like I'm going to like more than this one, but we'll see. Okay, I know, another white dress, but I accidentally ordered this one. I didn't mean to order this dress. It's still cute, though. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. I don't know if it's see-through, but I feel like I'm wearing this dress wrong some way. This is what the back looks like. I really love the way the back looks. For a dress that I mean to order, I do give it like an 8 out of 10. It does come down all the way to my ankles. But yeah, it's an 8 out of 10 for a dress that I didn't order. It's still cute though. Alright, so this is the next dress. It's actually a black dress. I got maybe like 2 more black dresses coming. This is the first one. I actually bought this to do a photo shoot for my mom's wedding something. I don't know. So this is the dress I'm going to be wearing. And I freaking love the way it fits. Like, babe. The way it makes my little chest look. And yeah. This is to where it lands. So it's a pretty good length. And the back has like a split in the middle. So I give this dress an 11 out of 10 because that's how much I love the way that it fits on me. All right, guys, sorry for the lighting change once again. My camera actually died, so I had to put it on charge for a few minutes. This camera is literally always dying on me and it's never focusing. I don't know if this is a sign to get a new camera or what, but we'll see. Anyway, this is the, I don't even know what number dress this is, but this is a dress. I know you're looking at it, you're like, that's a two, babe. It's a dress. It's a dress. And isn't it giving? Isn't it giving? Like, at first I was looking at this dress like, huh? Why does it have such a big, oh. Now I get it. It's literally so cute. I feel like this dress could work so well for like a cute little photo shoot. The end is actually very dragging, so I would wear this like with heels. It comes in tight, right? And then it opens a little bit, and then it's like flare a little bit. I'm not gonna get on the couch. If I get on the couch with a dress like this, I'm gonna fall on my face. We're not doing that today. Anyway, this is the dress. Okay, this is the dress. The only thing I would say about this dress is that any crazy little movement, you gotta boob pop. 9 out of 10. I like the way that it's different from some of the dresses that I got. And I like how it looks like it's a two-piece. Then you turn around, it's not a two-piece. Honestly, I thought that I was really gonna enjoy this dress. But it's really loose on me and it's really big. The cut is not supposed to come here. It's actually supposed to come a little bit over my belly button. So it's supposed to be a long cut. But since it doesn't fit me, I had to like pull it up and tie it up here a little higher. This is what the back looks like. It's like very loose back here. And it's also very, very long. So it's a 6 out of 10 for me because it doesn't fit me. But it's still really good quality. All these dresses are really good quality. Alright guys, so this is the last dress. I just realized I only got one short dress. Like, girl, what? Anyway, it's a little satin dress. This is what it looks like in the front. And this is what it looks like in the back. I love the back, the way the back looks. This is a 10 out of 10 for me because it's actually really, really cute. This is where it comes up to. And I love the material. And I feel comfy in this, ready to party. This is definitely shake and approve. And yeah, I love this. Alright guys, we're moving on to the last few things, which are some swimsuits and some accessories. This is the first swimsuit that I got. I don't have like a brown swimsuit like this. But let me just tell you guys, this swimsuit is not to be playing mermaid in the sea with. Jumping in the pool, it's not. Because any little crazy movement, she said, you know what I mean? And I think you can actually style this swimsuit in any other way because I think I've seen people do that, but I'm not sure. I'm not trying on the bottoms because I don't feel like it. And this is the bottom of the swimsuit. Literally regular. All the swimsuits that I got have the little bottom like this because I wanted to make sure. I wanted to make sure that they actually fit me. So this is a little set. And yeah, super cute. Okay, guys. So this is the second swimsuit that I got. super colorful, super cute, super comfortable. This is what the back looks like, and this is what the bottom looks like. I wanted to get something cute and colorful because, you know, I'm going on vacation. I know I don't be wearing color like that, but I really wanted to try to incorporate it somewhere in this video. So I got this little cute swimsuit. 10 out of 10, both of them. This is the third swimsuit that I got. This actually looks like a regular little shirt. I feel like that's exactly why I got it. The pants though look kind of huge, but we're gonna try them on later and see if they actually fit really nice. This is a 10 out of 10. It's just a little basic bikini. I love the material, and yeah, not much to say. I love all of these. Anyway, let's move on to accessories real quick before my stupid camera dies. All right guys, so now I'm gonna show you some of the accessories I got from Shein. I got this little pack of earrings. I'm literally always losing my earrings, so I got this little cute pack from there. I also got this pack of earrings as well. They're like little hoops and they're super cute as well. So I got two sets of earrings from, not earrings, I got two sets of ring sets. I got this one, which I'm pretty sure you won't be able to see, but these designs are so freaking cute. And then I got, did they send me two of the same ones? No, one of them has more, I think. Anyway, I got two sets of rings from them. I actually have two of them from there. Now this one brings two phone cases, a white one and a black one, and it has like the little car holder thing, which I thought would be useful, so I got one. Also, never go wrong with having a clear case, so I got a clear case as well. And then I got another case. It's also clear. The only difference is it has like that little holder thing, and I wanted to see if it was useful, so I got that. When I'm gonna be using all these cases, I don't know, but at least I got choices. Freaking love tote bags. I feel like I should have got more because I use them all the time, and I hope this one's not too big, and it's not. I love it. This is what it looks like. It literally just says necessary stuff, handmade, homemade. And yeah, super super cute. We love me some tote bags. I literally, every time I'm about to go out somewhere, I'm like, I want a tote bag. I want to wear my tote bag. But the one that I was using was for work, so I didn't want to like take out everything that I had from work to put other stuff in it. So now I have a little to go out little tote. And yeah, so that's literally everything I got for vacation. I know that it's not a lot of stuff, and I know that this video was probably a little bit short, but the thing is, like I had mentioned before, I got a few more things for vacation from other places like around my area, so it wasn't like, you know, online shopping kind of. It was just me going around and seeing things I like and just buying them. So yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so sorry about the lighting and the noises in the background. I'm telling y'all, I need to move out, but we're figuring that out. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, and stay tuned. There's a lot of good content coming. Stay tuned. All right, bye.